Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the notification indicator on your Apple Watch. I'll be showing you how to do this using both your iPhone and then Apple Watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable it using your iPhone, open the Watch app and then tap on My Watch at the bottom. Now select Notifications and then find the option called Notifications Indicator. All you need to do is use the toggle switch here to enable or disable it. To do this on the watch itself, open the Settings app on the watch and then tap on Notifications and you should see the toggle switch for it near the top of this page. That's how to turn on or turn off the notification indicator on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.